If you have, you don't have right to kill one flight without reason. You don't have right to kill one ant without reason. You don't have right to kill anything. This is what Islam is teaching us, and this is what Rasulullah is teaching us. We are not accepting the rest, the one they are killing without reason, they are murdering without reason, and they are claiming that they are Muslim and they are making jihad. We are not accepting all this. We are, alhamdulillah, human, and we've been dressed as a human, and we want to act as a human. Everyone have right to love, right to live, and right to continue his life.